Okay, this is going to be the position of the tripod, just for test purposes. It's going to be right.